Yeah, delighted to win the game. You know, that's what we set out to do, and I thought the players showed the mentality to win the game. Played some really good stuff at times. We had to do some things a little bit better over the course of the 90 minutes, especially defensively as a team. I'm not looking at the Batlads as a whole team. A little disjointed at times, but I thought we were better in the second half on that side of it. Like I said, we played some real good attacking stuff, and we had other opportunities to score. But you know, it was a tough test for us tonight. Some of them were very good, moved the ball well, very mobile and aggressive in their pressing and everything. So I thought it was a real good advert for this competition between, you know, an under 23s and a League One side.